Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're out here playing MXR. As you've seen by the title, we're doing a whip tutorial. So, we're gonna just get right into it. What you wanna do is when you come up to the jump, let's go back a bit, you want to pull down on the left stick, pull down, so then you lean back. That's before you lean off the face. So make sure you do that. Let's come back down here. Now lean back off the face of the jump. After you lean back, twist to the left. Like that. Sorry, not just like that. Lean back, twist to the left. And now that we have let's go to a bigger jump. So now that you have that down pat, going back and leaning to the left, right off the face, then we can work on bringing it back. So it already brings it back, like the game already brings it back itself. But what you need to do is you need to, whatever way you did, so whatever way you went, go the opposite way, but without holding down, otherwise you'll whip the other way. Okay, that's no good. But what you want to do is pull back. Not pull back, pull the opposite way. I'll put a little recording of what I mean down there. Always be careful on what way you land. Ah, let go then. Don't let go of the stick. Just like him. Whoa. Just like that. Hey guys, thank you so very much for watching this video. I'm gonna end off here. I did a little bit of a whip. If we use, even though that was terrible, let's retry. But as I said, I'm gonna end off here because I think that was a good whip tutorial. If not, comment down below. I'll do a part 2 on different tricks, and how to do stuff in the game. So, if you guys enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more tutorials and just MXR content. I'll see you in the next video.